and guts of the crocodile. The stones used to build this temple are sandstones brought from Silsila Mountains in the nearby quarries. This city, Komombo City, reached its peak during the Greek period, when it was used as a training center for elephants used in the Greek army. But most importantly, it lies in the midway on the caravan route that joins between the eastern desert, the mines in the eastern desert, and the Nubian lands where the gold comes from. So the name Komombo means the golden hill.
Komombo lies 45 kilometers north to Aswan. The word Kom is an Arabic word called after some monumental sites which looked like hills by time. The city follows the first nome of Upper Egypt nomes, lying on its northern boundaries. It was known in ancient Egyptian texts as Nepti, which means the golden, and is the adjective of gold or Nebu. In Demotic it became Imba, and in Coptic South Nebu, and in Coptic North Imbu. As for Greek, it was written Ombos, and in Arabic Ombo. In spite that Greek-Roman monuments are the reason of the region's fame, yet it was known since the prehistoric period, when the first man lived on its land. Many cemeteries belonging to that period and the next one and the ancient Egyptian were found. Apparently, Komombo reached its peak of glory in the Ptolemaic period, as it was a training center for the elephants brought from Africa to serve the Ptolemaic army. It also lies on the road between the gold mines in the eastern desert and the caravan route going to Nubia. Komombo nome was sacred to the Egyptians, and they imagined that goddess Tefnut visited this temple, and Ra was her escort. She got the name of Lady of Ombos, and thus the area was known as the Great Throne, referring to the throne of Tefnut. The area was mythologically connected to the struggle of Ra against Set when Horus assisted Ra. From that time, Horus the Great emerged, who helped his father Ra against god Set to rule Egypt, and Horus the Minor appeared, who is Horus the Avenger of his father Osiris from his uncle Set. A grand island exists right in front of the temple. It's El Mansouria Island, where an enormous number of crocodiles used to live and attack people. It was quite dangerous for the locals to cross over to the island, so they thought of getting closer to their worst enemy by worshipping it to avoid its deadly attacks. A temple was built by the Nile and was consecrated for the cult of god Horus the Great and god Sobek the crocodile.